Hi, Shell Point. Lily Hotch here, and today I'm here to tell you about a brand new group here at Shell Point, and they're also starting to host some very cool activities for you to participate in as well. So with me today is Jean Chandler, the leader of the Green Team here at Shell Point. And Jean, you've already started to plan in the short time that the Green Team has been in existence, an electronic recycling drive here at Shell Point. Can you tell me a little bit about that?
Yes. At 9 o'clock in the morning, it'll be sort of like the Finemark Bank paper shredding event. You can drive up to the village church, and between 9 and 10:15, Mike Peterson from Computer Medics will be there to accept your various electronic recycling products.
Okay. So, and this will be on April 28th, that's a Saturday, correct?
Yes.
Okay, so April 28th between 9 and 10:15, they'll be there at the Village Church under the little portico. You can drive right up, drop it off, and is there any protocol on how they should return in the items in a certain packaging, or how does that go?
Yes, it would be easiest for us if you put them in small cardboard boxes, and if you separate things that work from things that don't work. That's because things that work will be donated, computers that work will be donated to Computers for Kids.
Okay.
And also, if you put on the box what court you're in or what department you're in, we're going to keep track of how much recycling we're doing.
Okay, so it's a little friendly competition between the courts and departments. All right.
Yes. And it's important to know that he will take away all your personal data from the hard drives, so you don't need to worry about that.
Perfect. So it's super easy. All you have to do is bring the items, drop it off in a small cardboard box, and he'll take care of the rest.
Yes, and I'm sending out to the courts lists of what can and can't be recycled. That's important. So he's not taking computer monitors, televisions, copiers, and printers.
Okay.
But he's taking a wide array of other things, all kinds of.
Perfect. And yes, I know I've seen the list. He's taking a lot of stuff. So when residents and courts get those flyers, they should really look it over to see what they can turn in and what shouldn't be turned in right now at this moment.
Mm-hmm.
So Jean, tell us why electronic recycling is important.
Well, in the U.S. alone, we throw away about 400 million electronic gadgets per year, and that amount is increasing faster even than other garbage.
Okay.
And it's very dangerous to put it in landfills. It leaches toxic chemicals into the soil. It's also dangerous to send it overseas where they don't have as many protections.
Mm-hmm.
And so children can get bad health problems, and other people besides children. But in India and China, a lot of times they have children going through this stuff and taking apart. So we want to do it properly. We don't put it in any landfill or ship it overseas. We find uses for the metals in all these cables and things like that.
Okay, awesome. So Jean, tell me a little bit about the Green Team. Why did you start it? What is the purpose? And what do you want residents to know so they can become involved as well?
Everybody is welcome. It's a nonpartisan group, and we want to learn about environmental issues so we can take better care of the earth, because we know that stewardship is a major core value at Shell Point, and we're really on board with that. So this year our theme is reduce, reuse, and recycle.
All right. So Shell Point residents, stay tuned for what the Green Team is going to be up to.